this. No! No! Again.
Girly Games! Squared.
Meow. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Girly Games Squared. Let's play with BMO. Now I'm playing kind of an older game, Disney Universe, as you can see. Super awesome game though, like I really am having a lot of fun with this. I've already kind of gone through with it, but I can't seem to get all the stars! And it's gonna go into a bit of a story here for those of you who haven't played the game or seen the game. And I'm just gonna kind of run through the first level for the first episode here. I hope everybody had a super awesome holiday break, whether you got a break or not. I got a little bit of a break, and here it is. This is Vic. He's pretty sweet. He's a cool blue cube guy.
Are you ready to star in some of the greatest Disney adventures of all time?
And yeah.
Created by our completely safe and dependable system.
Mm-mm-mm.
We control everything. You have all the thrills and chills with absolutely no danger whatsoever.
Until
our cast box will transport you on a journey into the Disney worlds of your dreams.
Dreams.
The box are completely safe.
Dreams become nightmares. Because we are about to meet. Hex.
Oh, are you? Something's very wrong here.
Taken over. This is like some crazy Ultron shit. Jarvis. Jarvis and Ultron.
Welcome to the new improved Disney Universe.
Except Hex is totally like the way cooler dude. That other guy is totally square.
And the new master of Disney Universe. Let's get this party started. I own the system. I run things now. And this game's gonna only have one.
So yeah, the whole thing is kind of like to just run through the game. Yeah, it's a super fun game. I don't know what I can say about it without showing you how it's kind of played out. Super fun! Let's see if we can get all those stars, because there's a second star, which you will see, that just defeats me.
Oh, yeah.
There's lots of cool things in here. Options, players area, credits, quit, viewers, yeah. There's like costumes and stuff. I don't have all the costumes unlocked, though. I've only got this dude. As you can see, as you complete things, things go on. So. World select. I'm gonna play through this first world again, even though I'm pretty sure I can unlock these ones as well. Which I might just purchase that. Yeah, let's purchase that just while we're here. Okay, so let's go on into this one and play our first level here again.
Something's very wrong here.
Doo-doo-doo.
Disney Universe is different.
It's alright, Vic. Calm your shit.
Yes,
this guy worries too much. He needs to just chill out. Chill out, Vic. Ooh, powerful launch attacks. I didn't know that part. That's kind of cool. Maybe I should try that out. I know the jump one, stuff like that. Oops, sorry, I skipped through that. I didn't mean to. Anyway, it's basically just showing you that there are some dudes that are just kind of chilling in a corner. That really wasn't super important. Yeah, so as I kind of chop through these, because we gotta go through all this, get all your stuff, because this is how you unlock worlds. Is out of your little Mickeys, your golden Mickeys. Yeah, I'll just talk a little bit about how my holidays went. And I hope everybody, again, had super awesome holidays. And Happy New Year! It is now 2016. This is the first video of 2016. Super great. Oh, yes. I got some pretty sweet things for Christmas. Christmas nowadays in my family is definitely all about the kids. There's lots of kids in my family now, so... Yeah, it's all about the kids. So it's very good to see, you know, kids checking stuff out, opening presents. That's like the fun of Christmas now. Just getting joy out of giving. Because I love toys myself. So watching kids play with the cool toys I give them is super awesome. You know, you get older and you're like, okay. I usually just ask for some art books, and I definitely got some sweet art books. I got the Bioshock Infinite art of sweet, very sweet. Oh, it's so good. Oh, I got a double hitter there. That's pretty awesome. And I also got the Uncharted trilogy, so the first three art book. Super good. Love it. That hair is always on point. Oh, I didn't make the jump. Whoopsies. Usually, I can make this jump. Boom. There we go. I just double jumped at the wrong kind of point. These are power-ups. Super cool to have. I'm not sure what this one's doing. Oh, it's a freeze one. That's cool. So I haven't exactly seen everything in this game yet. Collecting all these guys. So some of the power-ups are a little new. I haven't gone beyond the pirate level yet, either. Oh, hello. Oh, and you can, like, totally, ride these guys. Like, woohoo! So there's the key. We're gonna run over here real quick. Power up. We're gonna take this power-up here. We're gonna freeze this guy. Oh, they killed him right away! That's awesome! Sweet. That guy's usually more trouble. He's like the big guy. The big guard guy. Alright, it's not. Oh, these I can chop up. You can't kill goats. Oh, hello. I'll take all your things. I'll get over. And these guys, like these little guys, they also kind of take your loot if you don't get to them fast enough. They'll come around and they'll start opening boxes. And that takes away from your loot. Oh, this is the key that we need over here. We're just gonna pop that in there. Grab our star. And we got our star. And we can get these guys. Oh. My cat is really interested in my mic right now. Hi, Raven. What are you doing? You're not gonna be talkative right now? She's right on the mic. If she could talk, or if she wanted to talk, she could talk. She's usually very talkative. This is an arcade challenge. Super fun. Just killing enemies. At first, of course, I was kind of shoddy at this, but you kind of just jump around in groups. Be done pretty quickly. There we go. Challenge complete. That was the easy one. It's a pretty easy one. Okay, so we gotta go back up here. Woo! What was that? Anyways. Shoot this thing a couple times. There we go. So now we go into the second area of the first pirate level. 3, 2, 1. Now I would have taken the sheep, because you totally could ride that sheep into there, but they do disappear. So it's kind of pointless to try and attempt to carry when you're furry friends with you. Wah, some waters. Delicious waters.
Here it goes.
Okay.
Good luck in there.
So this one's fun because now we have the aspect of some fire, which is used to kind of open stuff. Stuff that we need. Like this here. Top of the cannon. Hey. And they're coming from over here. So we, oh no, I fell. Whoops. Didn't mean to jump over that. But yeah, you just kind of sit here and They're coming up the wall. And don't fall like I did, because that was not the thing to do. Let's get all these guys before we burn anything down. Okay. Oops. Port. So, good thing to note is to keep your fire and your cannon close to that bridge, because we're gonna need it. So we're gonna grab this. And burn. Good. And burn. And good. Got that. Woohoo! And burn. And woohoo! Okay. So bring this guy right here. Good to have. And we will build our cannon! And that is our second arcade. We're gonna just, oops! Not what I wanted to do. Oh, missed. There we go. So, well, this is a little harder to maneuver, but you know what? It's alright. I'm just gonna get these guys so I don't have to jump for them. I love all these Mickeys! Getting so many Mickeys! This one is another challenge. Oh, it's another enemy swarm. I've seen, like, a boss thing? Or, not boss. Bomb. There's, like, a bomb one where you kind of have to avoid the bombs. It's a fun one. I like it. You kind of just have to survive a certain amount of time. There we go. And there's like bombs that are dropping down. We'll probably see it in the next one. Because there are more than one arcade. And we're coming up to the star that usually gives me so much troubles. It's a difficult one to get. I'm trying. There we go. Spinny, spinny, spinny. This bridge has to go all the way. Wah. We want to go here and want to use this right away. Because there is a power up. It's right here. Punch, 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 punch. Wow. How'd he take me? Not cool. I had a power up, man. So the power ups can do different things. That one gives me gloves. There's like a laser gun. There's pretty cool stuff. Pretty cool stuff. Okay, so we're gonna get this little fruit basket over here. So the way to move faster, usually you just get like a lamb or a goat or whatever the hell that's little furry friend is. Pigs, there's pigs too. Hi guy. No! Okay. Oh, that was a close one. Alright. Alright. Boom. 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 And done. And done. So we can get off this. Because we have to go back, we have to grab our fire. So, on the Steam sale, I purchased this with many other games. One of those games being the Bioshock Trilogy. Because as I have the art book, I haven't really actually played the games. I've seen, like, my roommate play through the first two. And I haven't really seen anything about the, oh, this, we got the musket, yeah! No! Musket power, there you go. So, I'm really excited to play that. I got all three for, like, $9 it was. It was $8 to get, Infinite, or $9 to get all of them. So, that was a pretty sweet deal. I'm pretty happy with that Steam sale purchase. Oh, what are you doing, buddy? What are you doing? What? You gonna make me mess this up? There we go. Yeah. Get these flying guys, you obviously gotta jump. Ooh. Yeah. Dang. Dang. Come here. There we go. Got him. Okay. So, this is a very timed type of event. Usually we can do kind of this. Move it. Ugh. We're not gonna get it into place. No! No! Again! Can't get that star. Ugh. I'm gonna have to restart the level because I must get that star. I must. I don't know. Ugh. So now we're back here and I didn't realize, but there's actually another fire here. So we really didn't have to carry the other one. But you know what? We did it anyways. I just want to get this one out of the way here. Get this guy. Second attempt at getting this freaking star. So we have some time before that goes. Ugh! Yes! We got it! Ha-ha! Finally! That freaking star. Okay, so, whoa! Looks like these baddies are showing up again. Okay. Oh. Come on. Come with me. Come with me, fire. No! Come on. It's fire, man. I'm just gonna lift it like this. Let's see. Okay, there goes falls. There we go. Yay! So these are fun to have. I like these little gold coins that we get. Burn this one. Get it. There's lots of these things. They're fun. There we go. And there's some pigs. There we go. Okay. If we also, I believe, yeah, we get some Mickeys if we destroy the poor piggy's trough. No troughs for you, piggies. There we go. So we need that lever. Okay, these are these. Let's move these. I can chop these up. I love you can just kind of destroy everything to get Mickeys. I love getting Mickeys. And bloop bloop. I like that little kind of mechanic too. That's just a lot of fun.
Area complete.
I wonder if this will carry over. Aha! Oh wow, that's. I haven't seen all those power-ups. I haven't seen a jackhammer power-up. That's cool. Whew. On to the next level we go. A few other things I got from the Steam set, which we'll probably be playing some Let's Plays with me and Q-Sanguine. One is called Cat Machine. Oh, it is so much fun. It's like a puzzle, and there's like cats, and they have to go around this rail. It's just, oh, love it. So much fun. I love fun puzzle games especially. Super awesome puzzle game. There's also a few other games that I have gotten over time. Many games to play. Another thing I got during the Steam sale was the Stick of Truth, which is a game I've played through before, and I'm kind of just speed playing through it right now. So I'm gonna probably do a bit of a speed episode old type thing because you can't finish. I wasted that power up. Sucks. Oh no! No! This guy. I don't like this guy. I got him. Okay. So I missed my first round of the pirate ship. I forgot. But this is kind of how it goes. You shoot at the pirate ship. You don't destroy the pirate ship. You've got these sailboats that you have to try and kind of destroy, which carry all these guys. more sailboats you shoot up, the less enemies there are, I would assume. And then you get another shot at the pirate ship once you put out all the fires. What are you guys doing over here? This is mine. These are all my Mickeys. There's a power up that I don't want to touch right now. So I'm going to need that for later. But I want all these so that they cannot steal it. Here's this key. Is there anything else over here? No. This key is to my star! So I can finally get the other star. And officially have gotten all three stars now. Yay! Oh, there's nothing over there. Okay. So now you grab some water balloons. And splash them. Pick up some water balloons. Oh, I didn't pick one up. Oh, I hate that. Pick some up. Boom. Pick it up. Throw it. Till all the fires are done. Collect all the lovely coins. Come on. Coins. Okay, now I have to go to the other side. This also, I think it's just the first one where you have to put out both fires, unless you let in a bunch of the sailboats, in which you probably have to put out more fires. But generally, this is the only time that you have to put out. Oh, and they also pop if you don't throw them properly or something like that. I gotta make it over, like. There we go. If you hold them too long, they pop on you. It's kind of funny. Okay. One more. Ooh, and this should be good. Okay. So I like the middle cannon. You know, if you're playing this game, you can kind of pick whatever. And you're shooting out the cannons on the ship, which is a good thing to do. Also damages the ship. Come on, ship a ship. Let's go. So about there. About there. About there. 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 And then shoot these guys. Whoops, too high. Yay. Oh, I missed that guy. So we're gonna get one ship here. And now I have to put the fires out. Where's the fire? There's probably a fire over here. Yep. So like I said, only one fire. Not that hard this time. Just three balloons should do it. Go back. And do it again. This is the fun parts of the game. This is just so much fun. I don't know. I think it's fun. Like these little puzzle games and you can do certain things. Just a fun game. Plus you get to be this little cute guy that kind of reminds me of like Funko as Moses Jones. It'd be like Funko as Moses Jones for sure. Shoot up this ship. Ugh. Come here. There we go. So you can break this cube right away. Or we could do what I didn't do last time. I'm pretty sure the cube just stays there. Do this arcade. So, smackdown. I wonder what this one is, because this is one I haven't done. Oh, defeat 10 enemies. Okay, that's not bad. Unless there's not a whole lot of enemies. Oh, they all have to be slammed upon. Boom. 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 Spawn me more. Spawn me one more. Yeah, I did it. Sweet. Sounds fun. That was cool. Good to see a new one. There's also like a collect a doll one. I hate that one. Oh, I hate collecting the doll. Break the cube. Because collecting the doll sucks. Okay. Level complete. That's gonna be the end of this episode. We'll check out the score, see how it went. 2016, guys. Ah, oh, it's gonna be so much fun. There's gonna be so many games to play. I have lots of games now. We defeated a crap ton of enemies. We got some coins and some trophies. And we only had 2 respawns, which is actually really good for this time. Because I probably had some more. Not even a new high score? Obviously, I did better this last time. But I got 3 stars this time. Anyways, guys, super awesome. Hope you love this level. We're going to continue on with Disney Universe. Maybe we'll explore some different worlds and save the other few levels of this one, you know, in the backhand, in the back pocket. Because I want to show you guys all the worlds that I can unlock. It's going to be fun. Join me for the ride. GirlyGames². You can find us on Twitter at girly_army. Check it out if you need any updates as to when we'll have videos or unboxings or anything that we do. It'll definitely be on Twitter. Check that out. Check out the next episode of this and all the episodes that are upcoming. Thanks, guys. Like, share, subscribe. See you in the next one. BMO out.
End.
So we gotta, like, pierce each other's hearts. Oh, no, 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 yes! Saved. Saved.
I am a magic narwhal of bacon!
No!